So we're almost done with this first layer of paint on this wall here. Once we're done with the first layer of paint, then we will wait, and we'll actually probably do the first layer on all of this upper area here that's above the trim. And then we'll come back and do this second coat, because you want it to be mostly dry, or to a pretty dry point before you do that second layer.